It's a struggle to find a reliable free VPN for iPhone. Most either spy on your data or just don't work at all. So today I'll reveal my best VPN for iPhone picks that are reliable yet completely free. And I'll even show you how to get some premium VPNs without paying for them. All right. A really popular VPN option is Proton VPN, and that's because it's considered to be one of the safest free VPNs for iOS. There are plenty of reasons why. For starters, Proton VPN comes from a reputable company and is open source. That means their code is available for anyone to review, which adds a good deal of transparency. What's more, this free VPN on iPhone is actually supported by the profits of the premium Proton VPN version. That's why it carries the same security practices, from an audited no logs policy to strong encryption. And you get some of the same tools as well, like the kill switch for IP leak protection. Looking at only the free VPN iPhone version, Proton stands out by having no data limit. But you only get access to servers in 5 countries and can use the free VPN on just one device. The speeds are okay-ish, since the VPN accelerator feature is reserved for the premium Proton VPN version. The free one can lag a bit behind, mostly during peak hours when the servers are overcrowded. That's why this free VPN for iPhone isn't really suitable for gaming or streaming. Yet, it's a great option if you want a VPN for casual browsing, traveling, or as protection while using public Wi-Fi. And you don't need to configure the VPN on iPhone settings or anything like that. Just get the app, choose a server, click to connect, and actually, no, that's it. That's all you need to do. If you want to be able to do more things with the VPN, the only option is to go premium. You get access to a lot more servers across 100 countries, plus increased connection speeds. On top of that, you can connect up to 10 devices at once and use additional features such as NetShield, which blocks ads and trackers. But this video is mainly about best free VPN for iPhone solutions, so let me show you another one. Windscribe. If you, for some reason, desperately need a free VPN for iPhone to use when streaming, this one is your best bet. It doesn't always work for this purpose, but I've had some luck with a few streaming libraries. Overall, Windscribe's free VPN version covers more countries compared to Proton VPN, but there's a data limit. It's only 2 GB per month, yet you can increase it to 10 GB by adding your email, and then you can get an extra 5 GB by posting about it on X. Seems a bit overcomplicated, but I guess it's a marketing technique, right? I will say this though, this VPN is very easy to use. There's no special free VPN configuration for iPhone. You just download the app, connect to a server, and boom, you are done. In terms of privacy and security, Windscribe is also held up by its premium version. It uses the same encryption protocols as Proton VPN. There's a kill switch for IP leak protection and a no logs policy. But given that Windscribe's jurisdiction isn't very privacy friendly, I'd really like to see an audit. That said, just like Proton, Windscribe is open source, so I appreciate the transparency. While the premium version of this VPN has the same privacy and security measures, you get a lot more server locations and, of course, additional features, like robots, an ad and tracker blocker. In case you do want to go the premium VPN route, there are some better options like NordVPN and Surfshark. They're both very powerful, yet really cheap, especially if you use the discount links in the description. But I promised to show you how to get the premium VPN experience for free, and I intend to keep that promise. Your first option is to grab a 7-day free trial through an Android device, and then you can use the same account for free on any device, including an iPhone. You can then combine this with a 30-day money-back guarantee, or alternatively, friend referrals. This is not a permanent solution by any means, but if you don't want to commit to a VPN right away, use this to test it out. After all, you'll get access to thousands of servers, much better connection speeds, and a bunch of features, from specialized servers to ad blockers and even phishing protection. In my experience, NordVPN is the best option if you want minimal internet speed reduction. It's currently the fastest VPN, and that's why it's a perfect fit for streaming and gaming. Meanwhile, Surfshark offers unlimited device connections and one of the lowest VPN prices out there, so it's a great VPN for sharing with friends, and due to a simple and intuitive UI, a solid fit for VPN beginners. If you still have trouble deciding which VPN to get, here's a quick breakdown. Proton VPN free version is the safest free VPN option, best fitted for general privacy protection while browsing, since it has no data limits. Windscribe is for those who want a few more location options but aren't planning to do bandwidth heavy activities, since there is a data limit. But if you want much better speeds, more servers across the whole world, and more functionalities, then grab the NordVPN or Surfshark free trials. If you decide to stick with premium VPNs, don't forget to grab a discount through the link in the description. Otherwise, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.